Aspect of these facilities is the air glide system for moving units all along the production line. Units are placed on air pads, each of which is filled with 80 pounds of air pressure. Then they float across the floor on a half-inch cushion of air through the efforts of only two men. If a conventional dolly system were to be used, it would take about a dozen people to move a unit. Air glide saves a lot of time, energy, and is far safer.